there's a sense of hopefulness throughout Southeast Asia. The key is a realistic view of what regional integration can achieve. We cannot be like Europe. We are diverse. We will always remain diverse. We're in between China and India. We must be friendly to everybody and be a completely neutral platform so that all the major powers, all the major economies, have a vested interest in our well-being. Then we will prosper.